cha-cha dance or a cha-cha fitness section. First, just walk on the spot, get the rhythm of the music. Good. Now, start working with the hips as you walk on the spot. This is called Cuban motion, working the hips and not just walking like that. Good. Just loosen up a little bit. Squeeze the bum while you're doing this and work with the arms. Nice. Now we're going to go into a cha-cha. We're going to do forward rock, cha-cha, forward rock, cha-cha. Step to the front and cha-cha to the side. Make sure when you're stepping forward, you turn out the foot or turn out the toe and lock the knee. Don't bend it. Lock the knee. Now add the hip. Nicely done. So the moment you put weight onto that foot, you're going to pop out that hip. And in between, you want to close your feet for the cha-cha section. So don't just pop it. You want to cha-cha. Imagine you're a sexy Latin dancer. And work those hips. Cha-cha-cha. Rock. Step. Cha-cha-cha. Good. And now we're going to go backwards. Back. Rock. Cha-cha-cha. Back. Rock. Cha-cha-cha. Same thing. When you put weight onto that leg at the back, be sure to pop the hip. Nicely done. And point the leg or the toe that's in front and straighten that knee. Cha-cha-cha. Rock the step. Good. Now we're going to start adding a little bit of arms. I want you to reach to the back. Reach. Trying to lift the arms up as high as you can without tilting your upper body down. And reach. Nicely done. Almost there. Now forward again. Reach with the arms. As the foot goes forward, both arms reach out. Be sure to hold the shoulder blades down. Don't keep them up. And reach only forward with the hands and the arms. Don't let your body tilt forward. Good. Remember to breathe, people. Squeezing the tummy. Squeezing the butt. Nicely done. Adding those hips. Good. Two more. And last one. Now we're going to turn. Rock step. Don't get confused. It's still a forward rock that you're doing, but you're turning your body 90 degrees in order to do that rock step. Still locking the knee, turning out, and breathe. Inhale, exhale. Quickly get a sip of water before we go into the jive. Are you ready? Here we go. One, two, three, back. One, two, three, back. Good. Catch your breath. Inhale, exhale. This is quite fast. So now you need to get those feet moving, hey? Still squeezing the tummy, squeezing the bum. One, two, three, back, rock. One, two, three, rock. When you stay on the toes, you can move a little bit faster. So don't necessarily put your feet down flat onto the floor. Staying on the toes, lifting the heels, working those calves. Good. And triple step, arms. Add the arms. Reach up. Reach, bicep, tricep. Bicep, tricep. Good. Now we're going to take the hands up, back, up. Woo! One, two, three. One, two, three. Are you guys feeling it? Your heart should be racing by now. Woo! Isn't this fun? Dancing in your own living room or wherever you are. Even when no one's watching, you should be dancing and having fun. Now, release the arms. Carry on with the footwork. And hold it. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Kick back step. Kick back step. On the toes. Quick, quick. Add the shoulders. And swap. Kick back step. Kick back step. Kick back step. Remember to point the toes as you kick in the jive. Shoulders. Woo! Almost there. And basic. I almost fell over my own feet. And one, two, three, back step. One, two, three, back step. And while doing the fast footwork, slowly breathe up, out. Inhale, exhale. Nice. Inhale, exhale. And just carry on with the fast footwork. doing the wrong bar. And step, step, side. Step, step, side. Squeeze. Squeeze. Very important now to breathe. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. You need to catch your breath again. You need to bring the heart rate a little bit down. But don't forget to squeeze all the muscles. Still important. So squeeze the tummy. Squeeze the bum. Now add that Latin flavor. So, work with the hips and point the toe. Hip, hip, drag the toe. Hip, hip, drag the toe. You should almost feel your inner thigh kick in as you try to pull that toe through the floor. Good. Squeezing the bum while you're working the hips. This should be a workout for your glutes and your obliques. Just by wiggling your hips. And everybody got hips, you just need to learn how to work them and use them. If you use them correctly, it will be a good muscle workout for your body. Now add the arms. Step, step, reach. Step, step, reach. And breathe. Woo! Nicely done, you guys. I hope you're having fun so far. Ears. Pull down in the shoulders, down in the shoulder blades. Good. Palms down again. Nicely done. You should feel your body is calming down a little bit now. Step, step, side. And hold. Take it up. Inhale. Exhale. Nice. Again. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Squeeze the tummy, squeeze the bum, and try to stay up as straight as you can. Exhale. little bit further. And relax. See you guys at the next class.